I believe that OGM has done a wonderful job in organizing this particular fair. This is a great occasion to showcase what India has to offer, but also what other participants at the fair have to offer.
एक सर्वेक्षण हम शंकर भगवान मनाने जा रहे हैं, जिसमें हमारे पंच केदार होंगे, केदारनाथ होंगे, और इसी प्रकार से हम एक सर्वेक्षण विष्णु भगवान मनाने जा रहे हैं, जिसमें पंच बद्री और हमारे विष्णु के नारायण के मंदिर होंगे, राम के मंदिर होंगे। तो ये रिलीजियस टूरिज्म को पढ़ना चाहते हैं, इसके साथ साथ नवक है, नाइन प्लैनेट्स के टेम्पल है, जिससे सूर्य भगवान का मंदिर आपके खटाल वन के अंदर स्थित है।
I've just wandered around OTM for the first time and I'm so impressed by the quality of the exhibits, some beautiful exhibits, and of course showcasing parts of the world that we are not often exposed to in South Africa. So I've been quite overwhelmed, I must say, and I don't know what it does to other people, but it has really stimulated my own desire to travel and to see more of the world, because there are so many beautiful places to see and experience. So it's been quite the experience. And I must say to the organizers of OTM, good job, really good job, and I think you're enticing us to want to be here ourselves, South Africa.
OTM has been great. It's a great place for us to meet a lot of people from the travel community who are some of the key stakeholders, and especially for us to jam a lot of ideas like Aditya has been doing in his panels, and also us, we have been doing online and networking a lot. So I think it's a great place for you to meet like-minded people and get some good business going. Yeah.